Tama ba? We're almost, we're actually inside Abu Dhabi na.
Are we not?
Malapit na po kami. I think we are inside Abu Dhabi na nga. So, we're so excited guys. I'm so hungry. Kailangan na namin kumain. Ito yata yung kailangan namin magutom muna ng sobra.
First time ko to, ikaw nakapunta ka na ng Alain branch, no?
Oh, yeah. First time.
Anong may expect?
First ko dun sa... No, the food is good. The ambience is good. But I know kasi dito sa Ultimate Server, bakit nila is they have new menu. Kaya doon ako excited.
Pinoy style.
Yes, Pinoy style. Before kasi they have shabu-shabu, they have seafoods, magano, may mga Pinoy dishes kaya yun. At kaya ni Madam Lizelle, of course.
Madam Lizelle.
Yan naging ulirang OFW award siya eh.
Wow!
Parang there's a book na nandun lahat yung mga kagalang-galang na mga OFWs.
Wow,
naman. Alright.
Sa palang...
Bawabat Al-Shraq Mall. Okay. So this is an iconic building dito sa Abu Dhabi. Ano kaya tong building na to?
It's called the One Dirham Building.
Really?
Hindi lang. Joke lang.
Kaya pala sa bilog. So dito po, they have this outdoor kagad. And guys, wow. So this is perfect for yung mga sa gabi na inaabutan ng... time na makipag-meet sila sa kanilang mga friends. And you can see guys, yung kanilang outdoor, I think this is good, no, during night time kasi may lighting sila dito and all, kaya masarap makipagkwentuhan dito with your friends. Okay, so let's go inside and push. Oh, that's Manny Pacquiao's signature. Wow, you know what guys, FYI, according to, of course, the owner na, Manny Pacquiao opened
the main branch is Silver Bucket, Twin Lakes, Tagaytay, na Subo, Batangas.
Wow, nakakatuwa naman.
Ayun, dito na tayo.
Wow, guys.
Okay, grabe.
Wait, what is this?
Oh, that is.
Grabe.
Yes.
Guys, ang queen of all boodle fight, nandito po sa Silver
Logi,
Bucket Restaurant.
Logi, nagbili siya na tong
Good.
Balik mo doon.
Grabe. Di ba pwede minsan maging maganda naman ako sa video mo?
Yeah. No, you are pretty kahit sumusubo ko ng food.
Nagulat ako doon.
Nagulat. Ang daming nagulat. Saan ko? Ano ba to?
What makes the Silver Bucket Plus different talaga kasi meron silang pakulo talaga dito. Okay guys, so ngayong araw guys, makakausap din of course natin ang kanilang store manager, walang iba of course si Ma'am Gina, para po guys tulungan tayo to give you guys more information about the Ultimate Silver Bucket Restaurant.
So, Ma'am Gina, can we start for this? Ano po yung mga restaurant timing niyo po dito?
Okay, yung restaurant timing po namin, during weekdays po siya.
Okay.
Open po kami ng 11.
Mara in the morning?
Yes po.
Okay.
And then close po kami ng 11 o'clock.
So, from 11 in the morning until 11 p.m. Yes. How about during weekdays naman? Weekends po?
Weekends po, open po kami ng 11 hanggang 12 po kami.
Ah, so extended kayo ng 1 hour?
Opo.
Okay. So, kasi nakita ko, no, I mean, napakadami yung, I mean, areas, okay? So, right now, ano pong tawagin nito sa lugar na meron
function.
Tayo?
Function. Ito yung pinaka-function namin.
So, ibig sabihin, you can celebrate any celebrations?
Yes, opo. Actually, kahapon lang may nag-seminar dito.
Oh.
And then, nakaka-accommodate po kami ng 50 to 60 persons.
So, sa function room pa lang?
Yes, po, opo.
Wow. Okay. And, pero po, yung total po na seating capacity or yung capacity mismo ng buong Ultimate Survey Bucket Plus, ilan po lahat ang seating?
130.
It's a big place. Yes. Para sa, ano, ha? Sa Filipino restaurant dito sa Dubai, yes. Sa Abu Dhabi.
130 seating capacity po siya.
Oh, alright. Okay. Pero, Ma'am, gusto ko lang pong malaman, since, of course, marami tayong mga kababayan na may mga pamilya dito sa Abu Dhabi, pero do you have also like a design na mga menu for kids?
Okay. Meron po kami ng for kids po namin, gaya po ng chicken skewers.
Alright.
Masarap po talaga siya. May kasama na po siyang fries and then mashed potato.
Alright. So perfect siya para sa mga kabataan na may minsan kasi may mga pagkain na sila lang nakaka-enjoy, no? So pag sinabi mo yung skewers, this is like parang barbecue siya na chicken.
Yes. Then meron din po kami yung classic na fried chicken. Pero ultimate silver bucket style po siya.
Okay. Oh, kasi no, I don't know why kids always love to eat fried chicken.
Correct.
Kaya available siya dito.
Yes. At then yung spaghetti po namin, may touch po siya ng Filipino na taste.
So medyo too sweet na
kuwate. Yes, opo. Mas manamis-namis po siya na talagang yung pang-alit.
Saka may hotdog.
Correct.
Okay, tunay na tunay. Okay. Alright, so another question po ma'am, how about po yung mga clients po natin or mga customers natin na may mga sasakyan sila? Do you have like assigned parking area ba? Or do you have an area dito na pwede sila mag-parking?
Actually, meron naman talaga dito ang parking area sa sa harapan namin.
Uh-huh.
So, hindi naman po ganun kahirap yung parking area kasi pwede naman mag-park sa lipo.
Oh, okay, so at least they have an option kung walang available dito sa harap, sa pinaka-main highway nyo, eh meron din sa likod.
Sa likod po. Normally, ganun po yung ginagawa ng mga customers. Sa likod po sila ng park.
Okay, so nakita po kasi kanina na meron kayong outdoor. So it means allowed po doon yung smoking?
Yes. Mm-hmm. Sa labas po, allowed po yung
smoking talaga.
Smoking.
Alright, so one good thing, ito yung nakita ko sa inyo dito since nandito tayo sa function room, no? Mm-hmm. You have this big screen na nandito. So are you still offering video? Okay,
or? Correct, opo. Kasi sa package po namin, kasama na po yung 3 hours system venue and then karaoke po. At saka po maganda po sa amin, yung sound system namin kasi maganda po klase, boss-free okay. Siya. So yun din yung video ko po, 75-inch po yung screen.
Ang laki nga!
So talagang mag-e-enjoy po talaga kayo. Alam niyo tayo mga Pilipino,
mahilig oo, meron talaga mag-party, kailangan meron talagang food, at saka meron video ko okay?
Okay.
Pero po, for our regular customer lang na nag-walk-in dito, can they come here and sing? Or this is only for function?
For function lang po talaga.
Okay. Sa lahat po ng mga food na meron po, of course, alam po naman natikman na natin kanina guys, ano po yung pinaka-best seller po sa inyo na madalas itong ordering ng mga customers na dito sa Abu Dhabi?
Ang pinaka-best seller po talaga namin yung Ultimate Silver Bucket Seafood.
Wow!
Yes, nice. Bakit po? Kasi talagang isa po kami sa mga restaurant dito talaga sa buong UAE na kaminang po yung deserve talaga ng lobster po talaga.
Ang laki!
Yes, lobster po talaga siya. May hari na po siya talagang ng squid, ng mussels, ng crabs. Talagang full po talaga. May fish na po siya, and then yung special sauce. Yun lang po matitikman niya sa Ultimate Silver Bucket.
Kaya kayo tinawag na Silver Bucket kasi nga yung some of your seafoods are served in a bucket.
Yes, correct. Exactly.
Mm-hmm. Okay. Pero po, do you have any ongoing promotion ba ngayon para sa mga kababayan natin maraming nanonood ngayon that okay. They might be interested to avail?
Okay. Meron po kami ongoing promotion. Yung tawag po namin lunch special.
Okay.
Ma-avail niyo po siya between from 11 a.m. until 3 p.m. po. Bali, complete set na po siya.
Ng meal?
Yes. Oh. Let's say yung rosemary chicken o kaya yung salmon fillet. May kasama na po siyang rice and then drinks. Po.
And how much will be the cost?
39 lang po siya, sir.
Wow, okay.
Diba?
Okay, so is there any like any hotline number or contact number na maaaring matawagan ng mga viewers natin if they wanted to inquire anything po about Ultimate Silver Bucket Restaurant?
Bali, tawagan niyo lang po kami sa number na 02-641-7000. madali talaga ako siya. Ulitin ko po, 02-641-7000.
Okay, and of course, the last but not the least na question na, where can you exactly be located, ma'am? Ano po yung landmark para po mahanap kayo dito sa Abu Dhabi?
Along the highway lang po kami. Bali, ang pinaka-building po namin is Al-Nurul Tower.
Okay.
Malapit po kami sa, tabi po kami ng CBI Bank, and then ABC Building. Ang pinaka-landmark po nito is yung Emirates Discount, kaya malapit po kami sa Alwada Mall, or bus station.
Okay, so alam mo, ako kasi alam mo yung Alwada Mall eh. So malapit lang po talaga sila, guys.
Yes.
Kaya, if you guys wanted to try, of course, yung pinaka-masarap na Filipino food, with some twist, guys, kasi nakita ko that they are also offering some Asian twist na mga menu dito sa Ultimate Silver Bucket Restaurant. Kaya guys, pumunta na kayo dito, tikman, at para guys, malaman nyo din kung gaano nga ba ini-enjoy namin mga vloggers, ng ilang mga co-vloggers namin nakasama kanina, ang kanilang dining experience. Kaya maraming salamat, of course, ma'am, for your time, and congratulations. Good luck. Rice. You have fries already. And corn.
And then it's good for like 4 people.
Okay, guys. So now it's taste test. Titingnan natin ngayon. So let's start with this. Okay, guys. This is what? Basta bubaso.
Marlon yung isupot mo siya lang.
And now, guys, of course, kilala ko kasi sila talaga for seafoods. Yan. So dito kasi, this is something new. Aside from, they have already the spicy flavor nila, they also have this garlic. So, alam mo naman ang Pinoy. Kung ayaw mo na maanghang, you have an option here, guys. Wow, ang taba. Wow. So, that's extra sauce. Wow. Okay, so ngayon, this is, guys, together with the sauce na, and anong oil meron kayo? I mean, can you, pwede ba i-share yung secret yun ng ano?
Secret? Masarap ba?
Hindi siya yung ano, yung... Actually, it's garlic taste, guys. But definitely, hindi siya lasa yung ang matapang na garlic. Wow! Para siyang taste ng, it's a mix of like, para siyang Sprite na may...
Para siyang hindi, you don't need to drink soft drinks.
Kaya nga, you know?
Kasi it's good with seafood eh.
Oo, kasi para siyang may spirit.
Oo, ang sarap no.
Pero walang cola to?
Wala.
Really?
Yes.
Kanina guys, I'm expecting na parang this is like a lemonade with yung blue something. Pero nagulat ako, that taste is really different.
We call it Blue Lagoon. Kasi parang when you come to Lagoon, napaka-fresh yung feeling mo, diba? Malamig.
Sabi sa mata, tsaka... panalo. And of course, guys, hindi lang yun, kundi available din yung ibang flavors nila. So you have, guys, an option. And how much will be the cost nung bawat drink nyo?
That's 22 dirham. That's like good for 2 to 3.
Oo nga, I think 2 to 3 person, no? So po pwede na siya mag-enjoy. It's third time!
Uy, bakong lahat, si Junie po ng buhay sa Dubai kasama ko.
Hello!
So, nasa special part ako lagi.
As always. Okay, kuya. Do the honor.
Well, ako kasi, I don't know why, yung dessert is very important. Parang, yun kasi yung mag-i-end ng experience eh.
Yes.
So, kailangan something kumipitik yung experience mo. So, right now they have this very known and very familiar na mga flavors sa Middle East. Kasi
yes, kasi nga we want to have the locals.
Oo. So this one guys, akala ko na this is just a simple parang cheesecake. Pero this is a
dulce de leche. So it's very matamis for those people who really want matamis. But may it's very good there.
If I may ask, do you order this? Do you have a supplier?
Actually, we it comes from our kitchen, but it's a secret, trade secret.
Tapos na lang yung part tayo. Okay.
So yun. And of course, it's really good, you know, if you have dessert para ma-ano rin sa tiyan, masarap yung green tea namin. The only thing green tea.
Nasa ng green tea, excited kami dyan.
That's why, you know, if you wanna sit here, you just wanna have cake and tea.
Parang chill lang.
Kasi busog ka, so you want to like
papapapa. So let's have the green tea. Pasok!
Ayan na. I think this is like an Arabian culture. Yes. Na every time we eat in between or after ng meal nila, talagang we drink tea.
Yes, I want you to really taste. It's my really favorite tea. I've been to a lot of tea, Starbucks and all, pero iba talaga yung tea namin. So,
okay.
Masarap siya sa cake actually. Oh. Hindi siya, ano, very healthy and then we put like fresh mint talaga.
Alright, so let's enjoy our tea time.
Okay.
We'll have tea time.